Hello students, in this video we are going to do the problems of do the solutions for the exercise 5.3. So this is a part 2 we are going to do now. So part 1 I already discussed or did the problems solutions for the first and the second and third bit, so please go through that video also. So now in this video we are going to do the solutions of problems like 4 to 13th problems. These are the verbal problems are very important for your annual exams. So please make sure that these two important this part 1 video, so 1 and first and second and third bits are also important. There the completing square method formula is important, so you have to get you may get annual exam questions from that one. So please practice these 3 bits also, and this 4 to 13 bits also important. So start with the fourth problem here. Okay, here fourth one solution. So the sum of the reciprocals of Rahman's ages in years he is given 3 years ago, before 3 years and after 3 years from now. So is 1 by 3, sum of their sum is 1 by 3, find the present age. So solution here, the present age of Rahman, okay, Rahman is x will it. Okay, so what is the 3 years ago is Rahman's age, 3 years ago Rahman's age is x minus 3. So its reciprocal is 1 by x minus 3, no reciprocal. So again given, so 5 years from now, so present age is x, 5 years from now means x plus 5, so 5 years from now, okay, so it will become x plus 5 and its reciprocal is 1 by x plus 5 reciprocal. So these reciprocals sum, this reciprocal sum he is saying 1 by x minus 3 plus 1 by x plus 5 is equal to 1 by 3 he is saying. So means how it will get come, so x plus 5 into, so sorry, plus x minus 3 divided by x minus 3 into x plus 5 will come is equal to 1 by 3. So here it will come 2x means how much, 5 minus 3 2 divided by how will it come, x square minus x into 5x minus 3x minus 15 is equal to 1 by 3. So cross multiplication will do, so it will become 2x plus 2 is equal to 3 into, so it will become goes here x square plus 2x minus 15. Okay, so these are the this equation will come, and we'll do here that one. So here 6x plus 6 is equal to x square plus 2x minus 15. So this 6, this total terms will bring this side, right side, and it will become x square plus 2x minus 15 is equal to, so minus so it will become minus 6x minus 6 is equal to 0. So 2x minus 6x minus 4x, x square minus 4x, so 5 here 15 minus 6, how much it will become, minus 21 is equal to 0 here. So factorization here, x square minus 7x plus 3x minus 21 is equal to 0. Why I'm taking like this, 7 3 is 21, no, so I'm taking like that. So x will common, x minus 7 and plus 3 common, x minus 7 is equal to 0, and x is equal to 1 7, x is equal to minus 3, is equal to minus 3. These are the two factors or roots, and we have to find the present age of the Rahman's. So Rahman's age will only in the past, you know, that's why we take it as x is equal to 7, so minus will not take, this is not answer. So x is equal to 7 is the answer here. Here fifth one, in a class test the sum of Monica's marks in the mathematics and English is equal to 30 here he given, and if she got two marks more than in mathematics and 3 marks in the less than in English, the product of her marks would be have been 220. Find the marks in the two subjects here he is saying, he asking us. Solution here, solution we do. So here Monica's marks in the mathematics be x, marks in a maths be x. So after that how she got mathematics and English, she got 30. So mathematics plus English, How much she got? 30. So after that, how much she got? So if she got two more marks in mathematics, means mathematics, how much mathematics? X is there na? So marks in mathematics, X. So got two more marks. Two more marks means, so X plus 2. Okay. And here she got 3 marks less than in English. So here, so what is the English marks here? So if maths plus English is equal to 30, then English is equal to 30 minus X here. Okay. So here she got minus 3 in English, less than means minus 3. So English is equal to 30 minus X minus 3. So it will become 27 minus X here. Okay. So it got like this. So after that, from the problem, so product of her marks here given, product of her marks would be 210. So means X plus 2 into 27 minus X is equal to, he's saying 210. Okay. So he's saying like 210. So after that, we have to multiply with this equation. So we get the X values. Okay. So here X into 27 minus X and plus 2 into 27 minus X is equal to 210 here. Okay. So here X into 27, 27X minus X into X minus X square plus 2 into 27, 54 and 2 into X, 2X minus 2X is equal to 210 here. So minus X square and this one minus 27 plus 27X minus 2X plus 25X here plus 54 is equal to how much? 210 will remain here. Okay. If we common minus though, it will become X square minus 25X minus 54 is equal to minus 210. Okay. So minus 210 will come inside and it will become X square minus 25X minus 54 plus 210 is equal to 0. And it will become X square minus 25X plus how much? 150. 6 it will become come. Okay. 156 it will become. So after that we have to find this factorization. Okay. So 156 and which table it will come, like 13 into 12, we'll see. 13 into 10 is 130 plus 13 into 26. Okay. 156 will come in this two. Okay. In these two, with these two numbers. So here factorize, we have to factorize this X square minus 25X plus 156 only na, is equal to 0. So here 156 only na, with 25, this one not root X, 25 X square minus 13 to ja. So how we take 13 to ja, 12 13 ja, so 13 how can you 13 X minus 12 X minus plus 156 is equal to 0. So X will common from here and X minus 13 and minus 12 will come on here. How much will get? X minus 13 is equal to 0 here. Okay. So in this minus X minus 12 into X minus 13 is equal to 0 here. X is equal to how much we will get? 12 and X is equal to 13 we will get here. So these are the two values we got here. So find her marks in the two subjects. He asking us to find in the two subjects. So in this mathematics, maths only we got 12. So English, how much we got? English is equal to 30 minus 12 we got. So means how much we got? 18. So she got 18 marks in English and 12 marks in the maths. So this is a how to we have to do is. So this is solutions for the fifth problem and we move to the sixth problem. So here sixth one, the diagonal of the rectangular field. So rectangular field is like this. Is saying that this is a diagonal. So more than the shorter side. If the longer side is 30 meters more than the shorter side, find the sides of the field. So solution here is saying that 60 meters shorter than the shorter 60 meters more than the shorter side. So let shorter side is equal to, let shorter side is equal to how much? X. So first we have to find a diagonal. So diagonal will become, diagonal will become X plus 60 or 60 plus X. So this is X plus 60 and we have to find larger side also. So longer side means, or longer side is equal to X plus 30. 30 meters more than the shorter side. This is x plus 30 and this is x here. Okay, so here comes, so this is the rectangular field, no? So here 90 degrees, it is right angle triangle, will occupy like this right angle triangle. So we go through the Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras, okay. So from that one, so side square plus side square is equal to hypotenuse square. So side square means how much? X plus 30 whole square plus x square is equal to x plus 60 whole square here. So we have to multiply with this one. So we have to divide x plus x square plus 2 into 30 into x plus 30 square plus x square is equal to x square plus 2 into 60 into x plus 60 square. Okay, so here x square will remain like that, 2 to the 6, 60 into 60x plus 30 square means 900 plus x square is equal to x square plus 120x. Okay, 120x plus 60 square means 3600. Okay, here 3600. So here one side x square will get cancelled, and we'll bring all numbers to the left side of this equation. X square minus 60x plus 900 minus 120x minus 3600. So is equal to 0 here. So x square 60x minus 120x is equal to minus 60x. Okay, will remain here. 900 minus 3600 is equal to minus 2400 here will remain. So is equal to 0 here. Okay, so our students here 2700, I forgot. So 2700, 900 minus 3600 is minus 2700. So we have to factorize these things. X square minus 60 x minus 2700 is equal to 0. So we have to factorize this one. So how much we'll get? X square minus 90 into 30. So minus 90x plus 30x minus 2700 is equal to 0 here. So in from this minus 60 will come x. Okay, so x will come on x minus 90. So here plus 30 will come on x minus 90 is equal to 0. So x plus 30 is equal to into x minus 90 is equal to 0 here. So x is equal to minus only 90, x is equal to minus 30. So from this we take side as a positive. So shorter side is how much? 90, and longer side is 120. And here what is this diagonal is 90 plus 60 is equal to 150. These are the answers from answers for sixth problem. Okay, here seventh one solution. So he's saying that the difference of the squares of two numbers is 180. The squares of the smaller number is 8 times the larger number. Find the two numbers. Solution here. So first we need to find, let the larger number. So let larger number is equal to is equal to x. So 8 times larger number means here 8 times the smaller number is 8 times the larger 8 times the larger number. So here 8 times the larger number is 8 times the larger number is, so he's saying that the square of the smaller number is 8x. Okay, so here the square of the larger number is x square. Here from this the square of larger number, the square of smaller number is 8x. He's saying that from the question only. So the smaller number is 8 times the larger number. The square of. Okay. So means here how it will come, x square minus the difference. He's saying the difference x square minus 8x is equal to 180. He's saying here. So here x square is the larger number square. Okay. So here 8x is the square of the smaller number. 8x is the square of the smaller number. I am saying so smaller number. These differences is equal to 180. Okay na? So x square minus 8x minus 180 is equal to 0 here. Okay na? From this we have to factorize. X square minus here how much will come? Minus 10x. Okay. Minus. So it will not come like this. So okay, wait. So it will come 18x minus no plus 10x minus 180 is equal to 0. It will come like this. X into x minus 18 plus 10 into x minus 18 is equal to 0 here. So x plus 10 into x minus 18 is equal to 0 here. So x is equal to minus 10 and x is equal to plus 18. Okay. So here larger number is how much? Larger number is 18, no? So smaller number is, what is smaller number? We have to find a smaller number. Square is, smaller number square is already we know. Is equal to how much? Square of smaller number is equal to 8x, no? So means 18 to 18. 18 8 ja 144. So smaller number square is equal to how much? 144. So smaller number is how much? Under root of 144. It will become 12. So smaller number is how much? 12. And larger number is how much? 18 here. So 12 and 18 are the two numbers of the this 180. Okay. So here 8th one. A train travels 360 kilometers uniform speed. If the speed had been 5 kilometers more, so it would be have taken one hour less for the same journey. Find the speed of the train. Solution here. The distance traveled, how much distance traveled, total distance? Distance traveled total is 360 kilometers. How na? So 360 kilometers. Sorry, here kilometers. And here the time taken to complete the journey total, how much distance by speed? No. Speed rahe to distance it will goes in a time. So time will reduce. Okay. So here speed of the train constant, he told like the train speed of uniform speed is okay. Speed of the train, how much speed of the train? It is a constant, means let be x kilometers per hour. Okay. So by the problem. So total how much journey distance we have to follow? 360 kilometers from speed x kilometers. Okay. After that, another 5 kilometers more he is saying, means 360 divided by x plus 5 is equal to total journey, one journey. So one journey we have to complete with this 360 divided by x, and we have to 360 by x plus 5 is equal to 1. Total one journey complete. So this is 5 hours more, like 5 kilometers more per hour. This is in uniform speed. So it will become minus here. Okay. So by the problem. So become 360 will common from this one. X plus 5 minus x into x plus 5 is equal to 1 will become. So 360 goes here and it will become minus n plus x will get cancelled, and 5 by x square plus 5x is equal to 1 divided by 360. So it will cross multiplication, it will become cross multiplication. X square plus 5x is equal to 360 into 5 it will become. Okay, na? So 5 0 ja 0, 5 6 ja 30, 0, 5 3 ja 15, 15 plus 18. Okay, 180. So x square plus 5x is equal to 1800. Okay, na? So got it. So x square plus 5x minus 1800 is equal to 0. So here x square plus 45x minus 40x minus 1800 is equal to 0. So 45, 40 ja 1800 will come. So that's why I took here. I did in rough note. That's why I'm telling here. So x will common, x plus 45 minus 40 will common, x plus 45 will come here 0. So x is equal to 40 and x is equal to minus 45 are the two values. So speed always in a positive form. So that's why the speed of the train is, we need to find the speed of the train only. So that is x is equal to 40 the kilometers per hour. This is the answer here. Here two water taps together can fill the tank in 9 3/8 hours. The tap of the larger diameter takes 10 hours less than the smaller one to fill the tank separately. So find the time in which the each tap can separately fill the tank. So he is asking two taps separately how much time will take to fill the tank. So here let the time taken by the tap with a smaller is x hours. Smaller pipe time is x billet. Okay, after that the diameter of the tank, so diameter alone fill the tank, smaller diameter, this one x is equal to smaller diameter, and in hours it will fill x hours. Okay, after that the larger pipe is there na, with the diameter, larger diameter, it will finish in x minus 10 hours, means less than, so jaldi it will fill. Okay, larger pipe will take time, how much, x minus 10. So here by the problem, the taps, both taps worked, and those will completed in 9 3 by 8 in hours, so it will become how much, 75 by 8 hours. Okay, 75 by 8 hours means 8 9 ja 72 plus 3 75 become 75 by 18 hours, 8 hours. So work done by the first tab, so what is work done by the first tab is work done by first tap is how much, 75 by 8 divided by x, and the next one, second tap, how much is equal to 75 divided by 8 divided by x minus 10. So these both commonly how to total work has to fill this total in 1 hour, so one work complete in this 75 by 8 hours, no, so we have to this add to these things, so this one and this one, then we get the one tank will be fulfilled. So means 75 by 8 by x plus 75 by 8 by x minus 10 is equal to one tank has to be filled here. So here this is a equation like that come. So here 75 by 8 will come in from outside, so 1 by x plus 1 by x minus 10 is equal to 1 will get like this. Okay, so we have to same, we have to cross multiplication here, and we have to LCM do these things. So here it will goes this side and it will become 8 by 75 right side. Okay, so here x plus 10, sorry, x minus 10 minus no plus x divided by x into x minus 10 here, so this I cross multiplied here. Okay, x into x minus 10 in 10 plus x, it will become these upper numerators, and x into x minus 10 is a denominator, is equal to 8 by 75. Okay na, here 2x minus 10 divided by x square minus 10x is equal to 8 by 75. Here 2 will come on from both sides, from these sides, 2 into x minus 5 is equal to 8 divided by x square minus 10x, so divided by 75 here, 2 1 ja 2 4 ja will become. Okay, so cross multiply will do here, so 75 into x minus 5 is equal to 4 into x square minus 10x, here it will become 75x minus 75 ja 375 is equal to 4x square minus 4 times 40x. Okay, 40x. So here this will goes to that side, and 4x square minus 40x minus 75x and minus wait here minus 375 will remain here, is equal to 0. So it will become how much, 30 means 375 4x square minus 115x plus, sorry, minus 375 is equal to 0. 375 4 ja how much, 3 4 ja 1200 means 1500, so 100 into 15, okay, so 1500, 4x square minus 100x minus 15x minus 375 is equal to 0. Here 4x will come on here, it will become x minus 25. So here 15 will come on, 15 25 ja, okay, 15 x minus 25 is equal to 0 here, so 4x minus 15 is equal to 0, and x minus 25 is equal to 0, so x is equal to 25 and x is equal to 15 by 4 here. So first tap is filling 25 hours, and second tap filling in 15 hours because 10 hours less than this first one. So 15 hours. 10th one here, an express train takes 1 hour less than a passenger train to travel 130 kilometers between the Mysore and the Bangalore. So without taking into the consideration of time, they stop in immediate stations. If the average, so beech mein kahan pe bhi rakhte hain usko mayne na rakhte hain, okay, so it will not consider as a intermediate stations. So if the average speed of the express train is 11 kilometers more than that of the passenger train, so find the average speed of the two trains. He asking us the what he asking, the average speed. Here speed of the passenger train, speed of passenger train is x kilometer, we think that x kilometers per hour. Okay, after that how much the spin, the speed of the express train, this is a passenger train x meter, and the speed of express 11 kilometers per hour. Here he is given now, so 11 kilometers per hour more, so x plus 11 kilometers more, and the distance traveled is 132 kilometers. Total distance how much? Distance traveled is 132 kilometers. So from the problem here, distance by speed, no, so time, total time is equal to how much will take, distance by, and it means 132 divided by speed, no. So how will take it like this, by from the problem, from the problem 132 divided by x minus, and 132 divided by x plus 11 is equal to 1 here. Okay, so we'll 132 will common from these two, and 1 by x minus 1 by x plus 11 is equal to 1 here. Okay, so in this, so we do cross multiply, is 132 will go that side, and x plus 11 minus x divided by x into x plus 11 is equal to 1 by 132. Here we write like that. Okay, here minus plus will get, minus x plus x will get cancelled, and 11 cross multiplication will do. So x into x plus 11 is equal to 132 into 11 will become, come, it will become, we'll do here. So x square plus 11x is equal to 132 into 11 here. So 13 11 how much will become, so it will become x square plus 11x, so minus 11 132 into 11 ja 132 into 11 13 13 13 13 1452, it will become is equal to 0. Okay, no? So we have to factors also this one. So x square plus 44x minus 33x minus 1452 is equal to 0. So 44 into 32 will become 1452. So x will common, x plus 44 minus 33 will common, x plus 44 is equal to 0. So x plus 44 into x minus 33 is equal to 0. So x is equal to positive number, 33 is the answer here. Okay, this is the passenger train speed, and express train speed, express 11 is equal to 33 plus 11 is equal to 44 is the answer here. Okay, so 11th one solution here, 11th one, sum of the areas of the two squares here 468 meter square, and if the differences, if the differences of their perimeters is 24 meters, find the sides of the two squares, find the sides of the two squares. We have to find here the side of the first square. Solution here, the side of first square is how much, x meters, let, okay, let x meters, and the perimeter of the first square is this first square is how much, 4 into x perimeter, perimeter first square perimeter how much, perimeter is equal to 4x, and after that by the problem the perimeter of the second square is how much, perimeter of second square is how much, it will become 4x plus 24 will come like this. Okay, in the, from this the side of the second square is this side, side of second square, so perimeter of the second square is equal to 4x plus 24 here. So from this we have to find the one side, means 4x plus 24 divided by 4 sides right na, so isliye 4 4 will come in from x plus 24 divided, so x plus 6 divided by 4. So 4 will get cancelled. I'm taking common from both numbers, like 4x 24, x 4 will common, x plus 6 here. So 4 will get cancelled. X plus 6 is the answer here. So this is a second perimeter side, second square side. This is a x is the first square side. Okay, here from this one, the sum of the areas of the two squares, areas of the two squares is given how much? 468 he given here, meter square. Sum of the areas of square means here, what is the first square is how much? First square plus second side square here, like this it will come. So is equal to 468. So area of square means how much area of square is one side is given. To if one side is x, the x into x, x square, no, like this, this one x plus 6 whole square side into side. So it will come like this, x square plus 2 6 are 12 x plus 6 6 are 36 is equal to 468. From this, 2 x square plus 12 x plus 36 is equal to 468. 2 common will come from these three terms, and x square plus 6 x plus 18 is equal to, so we if we cancel this, to 2, 3, 4 will come like this, okay, and it will goes inside x square plus 6 x plus 18 minus 234. So it will become x square plus 6x minus how much? 2 16 will come here is equal to 0. So 18 12 ja will 2 16 x square plus 18x minus 12x minus 2 16 is equal to 0. Here x will come on x plus 18 minus 12 will come on x plus 18 here is equal to 0 here. X minus 12 into x plus 18 is equal to 0 here. Okay na? Here from x is equal to 12 is a positive perimeter always, the side of perimeter always positive. So first side of the square is equal to how much? 12, and that perimeter, first square perimeter is 12 into 4 is equal to 48 here. So second perimeter of second square second square how much we'll get? So first square and this is the second square, and x plus 6 is there now. So x means how much 12 plus 6 18. So 18 we got and means here where is that one? 4x plus, so this one, the perimeter of the second square, perimeter of the second square is how much? 4x plus 24. In this we have to submit x value is equal to how much we got? So 12 4 ja 48 plus 24 is equal to how much we'll get? 72 here. The perimeter of the second square is how much? 72. So from this, the side of the second square is how much? Second square. Side of second square is equal to 72 by 4. So 4 1 ja 4 4 8 ja 32. So means 18 will come second square side. So after that, so we have to find what is the first square and a second square. We got that one. The perimeter of the first square is how much? Perimeter of first square is the squares, the way sides. These 12 and 18 are the sides of the squares. Okay, smaller square side this much, and larger like another square side is this one, 18. So this is the answers for this question. So here 12th one solution. A ball is thrown vertically upward from the top of the building, vertically. Okay, 96 feet tall, with the initial velocity 80 meters per second, and the distance of distance s of the ball from the ground after t seconds is s is equal to 96 plus 80 t into minus 160 here 16 t square is 16. T square is not given in this one, so this question is different from that question. Which I will do. Students, this question I will repeat later. So this is postponed. 12th question I will do later. We'll go for the 13th question. I will definitely add this question afterwards. Students, I got some mistake in this question. That's why I'm taking time to do this question. So I will take this question afterwards. So please consider this request. And 12th question I will repeat again in the next session. Okay, or next class. And I will upload this separate question to you for up to your annual exam. I did not see this question before. So that's why I'm taking time to do afterwards. So I will go for the 13th question. So 13th question here, if the polygon of n sides has 1 by 2 into n into n minus 3 diagonals, how many sides will a polygon having 60 pi diagonals? So is there any polygon with 50 diagonals? He asking us to find the 50 diagonals. Is there any? So we have to do these things. So here, given number of diagonals of a polygon with the n sides. So n sides is equal to how much he given? N into n minus 3 by 2 he given. So number of diagonals given in a polygon, number of diagonals given in a polygon is 65. Actually number of polygons having given 65. So means, so n is equal to 65 here. So means n into n minus 3 divided by 2 is equal to how much will come? So these n sides, I am saying n sides. Okay. So these are also 65 diagonals, like I like saying, okay, is equal to 65. So n into n minus 3 into 3 is equal to 130 here. So we have to factorize this thing, n square minus 3n minus 130 is equal to 0 here. So n into n square, okay, n square minus 13n plus 10n minus 130 is equal to 0 here. So n into n common, n minus 13 here, and plus 10 will common here, n minus 13 here is equal to 0. So n is equal to minus 10 and n is equal to 13 here answers. So from this, n is equal to 13 will take it as, okay, number of sides. We have to check is there any polygon with the 50 diagonals, and we have to check here. So same like this only. So n into n minus 3 divided by 2 is equal to 50 only. So n into n minus 1 3 into 100, 3 is equal to 100. So n square minus 3n is equal to 100. So it will come inside. So n square minus 3n minus 100 is equal to 0. So there is no real value here. So there is no real value will come here because 25 is 100, but it will not come here. So 10 ja, so radu. No, so there is can't be polygon with 50 diagonals. There can't be a polygon with 50 diagonals. Okay, so these are the 5.3 total 4 to 13 questions in this 12th question I left. So I will take that afterwards. So I didn't saw that the question will change from AP to Telangana. So that's I will give that question solutions afterwards. So this all for today. So thank you. 5.3 completed. We completed successfully. So please do share and subscribe to your friends. Thank you guys.